Mia, it's held in. Tatar, his shot scores. It breaks through Mrazek. Jonathan Drouin for Lehkonen. His shot shielded by Mrazek. The rebound. They score. Jesperi. Thompson over the line in the zone with room. Byron in front of chance. They score. Jordan
back to center. Here comes Jonathan Drouin in front. Domi scores.
Gotta feel good.
Kerfoot with another assist, and here come the Canadians, and they get one back. Long shot on Hutchinson, they score. Brendan gets it. Tie game. There's Weber, there's his shot knocked down in front. Backhander score. Philip Deneau against Hutchinson.
Steals it back again for Montreal. He took a shot in front of the net, they score. Short. This the line and stole it. It came in front and they scored. Pinned down low by Drouin. Came in front of the net. They score. Montreal got it back to the point. Held in there by Montreal and the shot. They score.
Had a couple of excellent opportunities in close last night as well.
Scores. How hard is it?
Petri again. Lines up. Deflected just time.
Off win and a real good jump by Montreal to jump through. A serious one trying to go through the middle of the ice.
Here's Drouin, shoots, scores!
Tatar center, Deneau, the chance scores! He absolutely can't believe it. And it's jumping the score on Curry Lehkonen. He does believe it. And Tony cutting in, feeds it back on over to the net, scores!
On the line, held by Domi across. He goes, Petri, a hard shot, scores!
Jeff! Pins him. Here comes Cousins. In front, and he shoots! Scores! For his career goal! Lehkonen sends it across, scores! Yoel Armia! Waiting, has Armia in front. Petri, one-time shot.
What? Into Domi. Back in front. And Wheel jams it in. And it's 1-0. Second period. It is Blais, O'Reilly, and Perron. And right off the faceoff, the Canadiens score. It was 99 career power play goals. Drouin, one-timer, he scores! And it's 3.
Thompson, Hotel Songer, Amendment,
and
Seal,
and
a
beam! And then Preko's pass. And an empty netter for Weber. He doesn't miss.
Yesterday against St. Louis. Petri a drive. Pad save. Rebound. Tatar scores. A turnover. Deneau tried to center. Good stick by Dama. They score. Gallagher fires. Blocker save. Dubnyk. And on the rebound, they score.
Cousins. With space. He's got Gallagher. Cousins. Shoots. Stop. Rebound. Scores. Cousins off his own rebound, and that is his first goal as a Montreal Canadiens. Remaining long shot, Domi racing after it, tries again. Tip scores! Yoel Armia takes it on top over Aaron Dell and a...
Riley off the faceoff win, another stop made by Hutchinson. Out front, they score! Ev, his backhander was a little soft. Here comes Jonathan Drouin, and... scores!
Late in the first, he buries one with 16 seconds, has a couple other good chances.
Here's a chance right now, Armia scores! Lost the handle, and here comes Drouin. Jonathan Drouin back in, scores! And Montreal comes away with Thompson leading the way, and Fonte score! Nick Suzuki!
Play it in. Shea Weber looking to drag one towards the net. It rolls in, and the Canadians get an early one. I think it's going to be Brendan Gallagher. With... as the Canadians bring in some heat early. Metze across. Weber with a shot and a goal. And here they go again. Opening minute. Puts it back out high, and a shot pad save and a rebound. They score. And Sherratt 2-on-1 developing here. Armia right to the net. Stop that time. Rebound! And it's in. And the Canadian gave from him. Out high, here is Tomas Tatar. Weber, wrist shot, save, rebound, score. Philip Deneau. Here's Riley. He'll feed to the cross. Wide open down low. Drouin trying to tuck it in. McNabb kept it out. No, he didn't score. Here's Tatar. Petrie again. Domi centered it. Armia off the post. Score on the rebound. Went off the down one. Domi flips it in deep. Schmick back to get it. Here's Armia. Centered it. And went off Gallagher. Score. And Theodore to start it out. Down low. Domi. Save. Fleury scored. Broke through him. And Domi buries it. And it didn't take the Canadiens long. 27. 27-